It's the 30th of November 2020. We were awakened at 6:15 this morning by honking on our phones, and I thought it was another child alert. Excuse me. And then we got an emergency phone call from our county saying there was a tornado warning, and not a watch, but a warning, and that we should seek shelter and check our media. And so we came in and watched the TV to see that the square, the rectangle portion of the tornado area was to our southwest, and it was heading northeast. We were on the periphery, and there was no funnel on the ground. I went outside to check, and it was only slightly raining, as you can see from this this radar sketch. And fortunately, well, it was until 6:30, and it's 6:44 now, so the threat has dissipated, and it just put a great fright into me. I brought in a lot of the things outside that could be damaged, even if there was no tornado. So sort of hurricane preparedness, but it really makes us wonder what's really important. The first thing I thought about was protective clothing and water, and where the hell was I going to hide? So we have a walk-in closet, and I think probably we'll have to put some folding chairs or something in there, something, have some plan so that we can run and duck and cover. We'll have to develop some sort of a plan. Okay, this is Richard Walker signing off from the potential cold front tornado zone in Central Florida. Adios.